hope you're hungry because it's food to go time. And in this edition, we're headed out of Oahu to Molokai to check out a homegrown food stop that's been serving up the ono grinds in Kaunakakai. We're talking about the Lunchbox, and joining us this morning with all the tasty details is Marlene Sproat, owner and operator of the Lunchbox Molokai. And she joins us now. Good morning, Marlene. Thank you for waking up with us.
Good morning.
Yes, so we're talking about the Lunchbox over there in Molokai. So tell me, how did the Lunchbox get started and how have things been operating during this pandemic?
Well, it has been slow last year, this time, and then now it's going pretty well.
That's fantastic. So tell me...
We have been experiencing some slow times. So, you know, this time now, picked up a lot, so and all because we have a program, a kupuna program that helps us out. Kupunas come with a voucher, and then they come to the Lunchbox and order our homemade food, which is cooked fresh every day.
That's fantastic. We're seeing some pictures of the Lunchbox right there in Molokai in Kaunakakai. So tell me, let's get to the food. What do you guys offer on the menu over there at the Lunchbox? And what are some of the local favorites that people like to order there?
Well, you know, a lot of local favorites. I have all the local favorites. Yeah. And so from Korean chicken to lemon chicken, shrimp tempura, hamburger steak, adobo fried rice. And... it's so delicious. You gotta come. You gotta come and try it out yourself. And the reason too is everything is made fresh. So people like it. You know, it's not like a you know, like a buffet style. People just come in and they order what they want. No, everything is cooked to order. So it's really good.
Yeah. Yes, and we're seeing some beautiful pictures of the food that you serve over there at Lunchbox. So tell me, are there any daily specials that are being offered at the Lunchbox for anybody that comes over?
Well, as I was saying, everything is special. Everything, because it's made with TLC.
That's
so we do have specials occasionally when we want to, is how I feel. So, you know. Everything is special to me and the people like it. You know, I have customers that come every day and that tells me something, you know. And sometimes they get to order the same food every day. I don't know what it is, but I guess it's special.
Yeah, so no, sometimes daily specials, but the food always special over there. And right now, you just have to go over to Lunchbox because you guys don't really have a website right now, kind of old school style. So you have to go see Marlene over there at the Lunchbox in Kaunakakai. Can you tell people just briefly, where can we find you in Kaunakakai?
Yeah, I'm located on McKenna Street, right across of the state building, next to the... fish taco truck and the service station. And mostly we do phone orders because it's a takeout place. But if you can see the background, we have a nice ambiance here. It's more like a house. So when they walk in, they feel at home.
And that's fantastic. And Marlene Sproat, I just want to say thank you so much for joining us this morning, telling us about Molokai's The Lunchbox. Definitely have to go over there and try some of those ono foods. You have a wonderful day, ma'am, and you keep up the great work.
Well, thank you for having me.
It was our pleasure. Marlene Sproat, go check out The Lunchbox on Molokai.